Welcome back with you guys. Rump thump in front of, we tried it. Didn't try to plan. A beam in the dark that's finally been completed though. And then here though, man, that it really keeps you on your toes. Because if you're not careful enough, you just end up in the trap and bounce around the stand. Oh no, that bump thump sure knows how to keep you on your toes. Why, Amber? What were you thinking when you did that? Now try to win some number three. Be a hard part! Yes! Whew. That was a close one about rumbling in for no more. Well, really, could have been worse, I tell you. Oh my god. About this right here though?
Not for you.
Oh, Super Bowl. Wow, well, easy to say though, I didn't have much of an issue with that one being the first attempt to win. Oh man. Well then. Huge, I can do that much. And I knew it was at least 50,000. Oh, well, like over 60,000. Once again, this is end horn. Look at this one here. Oh my god. We actually have like shockwaves in this one. Oh, well, that's right here, though. Well, that worked in the first attempt. Bam! How about this, y'all? And then you can go. About the final battle, I'm gonna put that in a separate episode. Just because of how significant of a boss battle it really, really is. Because about that is up next. So just keep yourselves tuned, and it's before the Great Tower. showdown.